Hello friends, today in this video I will tell you how to get rid of tonsil stones. I will show you 3 best way to get rid of tonsil stones. So friends, let's start the video. In this video I am going to share some home remedies for tonsil stones. First, salt water gargle. Salt water gargle may help loosen tonsil stones. You can easily make it by adding 1/2 teaspoon of salt to 1 cup of warm water. Gargle the liquid for 10 to 15 seconds. Salt water gargles may also help relieve a sore, scratchy throat. Number 2 is apple cider vinegar gargle. Gargling with diluted apple cider vinegar may help break down the mask material in the tonsil stones. Mix 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar with 1 cup of warm water and gargle. Doing so up to 3 times a day may help loosen the stones over time. Number 3 is toothbrush. Some people also try to remove a tonsil stone with the back of toothbrush. As with a cotton swab, there is a risk of injury with this method. Never use this method with children as there is a danger of them choking. Flip the brush over and use the number bristled side of gently try to free the tonsil stone from the back of the throat. Brushing the tongue as well as the teeth can help reduce the number of excess bacteria in this mouth and prevent future tonsil stones from developing. So friends, please subscribe my channel and press bell icon. Thank you so much for watching my videos.